Hi all, I welcome you to this channel, and if you are the first time here, make sure you subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button in order to stay updated about the most trending technologies. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So first, Samsung Galaxy A22 5G and Samsung Galaxy A12s pricing and specifications tipped. So Samsung Galaxy A22 5G and Samsung Galaxy A12s smartphone pricing and specifications tipped. WhatsApp encrypted cloud backups being tested for Android. So WhatsApp encrypted cloud backups being tested for Android. Oppo A16 with MediaTek Helio G35 SoC and a triple rear cameras launched. Then WhatsApp encrypted cloud backups being tested for Android. Facebook Pay will extend to online retailers in August, company confirms. Oppo Reno 6Z 5G price, design and specifications leaked via unboxing video ahead of July 21 launch. Battlegrounds Mobile India players facing several issues after July update, and Crafton says working on fix. Anthony Bourdain documentary Roadrunner uses AI to deepfake his voice. Dogecoin creator says he need to write cryptic tweets like Elon Musk, and his response was epic. Then OnePlus Nord 2 design revealed by company ahead of July 22 launch. Poco F3 GT India launch set for July 23 at 12 noon. OnePlus Nord 2 India pricing leaked and could start at ₹31,999. OnePlus Nord 2 design revealed by company ahead of July 22 launch, and triple rear cameras confirmed. Then OnePlus Nord 2 India pricing leaked and could start at ₹31,999. Poco F3 GT India launch set for July 23 at 12 noon. Then OnePlus Nord 2 design revealed by company ahead of July 22 launch. Nokia XR20 first look may have appeared officially ahead of launch. Vivo Y72 5G with a dual rear cameras and a 90Hz display launched in India. Jeff Bezos Blue Origin to make history with unpiloted civilian space flight. Then Realme Narzo 30 5G and Redmi Note 10 Pro. Then OnePlus TV prices in India hiked again by up to ₹7,000. Vivo S10 and Vivo S10 Pro with dual selfie cameras and 90Hz displays debut. Hubble Space Telescope fixed after month of no astronomical viewing. Then World Emoji Day, new emojis await approval and iOS users get fun memoji customizations. Google tool that shows how the weather is like around the world gains traction after developer quits. And OnePlus Nord 2 design revealed by company ahead of July 22 launch, and triple rear cameras confirmed. So these are some of the technology updates. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.